The long straight should help us, but the corners won't. See what I mean? The brakes are awful in this car, they really are.
Hi everyone, Cat Cool here, back again with another video. Today we're back with some more Forza Motorsport on the original Xbox. Today we take on the S-Class Championship. We're going to be in a Tommy Caera, is it? Caera? I don't know. R34. Let's see what we've got. A race. Which tracks? Tsukuba. New York 2. Laguna Seca. New York. Tokyo. Road Atlanta. And Nürburgring. Oh, nice. No test track. Yay! Right, okay then. So let's crack on with Tsukuba and see how we do. Right, so starting on pole, which is a bonus, obviously. Oh, hell. He's got no brakes. It's fast, but... The brakes are shocking. As you can see. Yeah, it's a handful, this car. Plenty of laps to still get the job done, though. Sorry, mate. Try not to break him. Which I have done.
it's starting to pull away now as well, so that's good. Too late on the brakes. He's gonna catch me up again now, I think. Still only 2.6 seconds in the lead. I'm quite worried actually about doing stuff like Tokyo. Quick, get on the road, Rick. Yeah, it's definitely not an easy car to drive, that's for certain. Whoa! Final lap then. Good job I've got a bit of a lead. Right, there we go, across the line. Nice win for the first race. So let's crack on with race number two and see how we do. Right then, New York. Let's see how we get on here. The long straight should help us, but the corners won't. See what I mean? The brakes are awful in this car, they really are. It's already pulling. Oh, it's pulling over to the right already. Will that have straightened it up? Maybe. No. Ooh, sorry, I got brakes so early. I can pull away on the straights, no bother, but yeah, the corners are something else. Mind the wall, Rick. Ooh, got the lead back. Thank you. Let's see if we can get the braking into this first corner right. Oh, that wasn't too bad. The only trouble is it's constantly pulling to the right. I've got a bit of a, well, say I've got a bit of a lead, but maybe not after I go round here. That's all it is though, the brakes. It's not the handling. The handling of the car's okay. It just, we don't want to stop. Yeah, we've got a lovely lead now. We're about to start the final lap. There we go, down to the line. Two wins from two races, brilliant stuff. Right, let's crack on with the next race then, I guess. A little bit of damage penalty, obviously. Right, Laguna Seca. Oh, won't this be fun? good start, but... Well, we made it round the first corner, at least that's something. It's the corkscrew I'm not looking forward to. Oh my word. Oh, too early on the power. Oh, way too much. Oh. Oh dear. Is it pulling? No, I don't think it is. Come on, man. I tried to go round him, but it didn't work. Oh, now it's pulling. Of course it is. Just block me. What's he break there for? Whoa. Thank you. Oops. I don't know why he brakes there. Right, let's try and get away from him. Try being the appropriate word. Oh, I'm not going to get away from him like that, am I? God, if this is how bad Laguna Seca is, you imagine what that Tokyo is going to be like, or the Nordschleife as well. Okay, we're pulling a bit of a gap. Whoa! Get round the corner. As long as I keep it clean, should be all right. Ooh, made it through the corkscrew, all right. There's a shocker. And there we go, across the line. Nice. Another damage penalty, but never mind. Reading ever closer to level 39, though, which is good. Right, let's get on with the next race. And hopefully I'll make it round so it doesn't pull to the right through the whole race. Hopefully. Bigger New York is next. The likelihood of me not making the car pull to the right is pretty slim. We're only doing 4 laps round here though. Oh, ow. I bet it's already pulling. Yes. Quite badly as well, to be honest. Oh, come on, turn. Oh, a bit early, Rick. I don't know if it's getting worse with the pulling to the right. It always seems to pull to the right as well. Less than 2 seconds behind me. It won't be now, but little tap on the wall. That wasn't too bad. He's right up behind me. Oh no. Oh dear. Oh no. It's not turning at all now. I'm having to brake so early. Look at it, the car's just... it's just doing what it wants. That's a speed 12, I think. Somehow I managed to get back in front of him. I don't think I'm going to be able to beat him though. Really struggling to keep it out the walls. Oh, come on, Rick. Nah, no chance. Second place here. Just hit too many walls. Never mind. He was miles off his lap time as well. Right, let's get on with the next race. Hopefully it goes better. We're still leading by 10 points, so it's all good. Oh, the joys, it's Tokyo. Oh dear, this ain't gonna go well, I don't think. Oh look, oh no, I'm break. I got away with it, just. Oh, God! Seven laps! Here comes the worst bit. Use a bit of handbrake there. I had no choice. There was no way I was going to get round there. Use the handbrake again. Oh, damn it. I was doing pretty well then. It's still not pulling, so that's something. Still not. That's good. Keep hitting that wall. (Clears throat) Oh, it's pulling to the left this time. I knew this one was going to be tough. Hey, I missed the wall. I think that deserves a gold medal. Well, I've got a little bit of a gap. Whoa. Ooh. had to use the handbrake there. I was never going to make that corner if I didn't. Only a few corners to go now to stay in the lead. He's right with me. Oh no! Whoa! Oh, we nearly had the same lap time as Ollo. Cool. Oh man. Right, let's get on with the next race then. We've got a 12-point lead as it stands, so yeah, that's not too bad. Right, Road Atlanta. Let's go. Six laps and it is the full circuit. I do like this track though. I don't know if I'll enjoy it too much in this car though. Oh, we've got a 4-second lead already. I was making sure I slowed down in plenty of time for that. Whoa! Oh, where am I going? Oh, come on. It don't want to slow down for that. At all. Whoa, whoa! Oh no! Oh! Well, that didn't go to plan, did it? he doing? What do you want to brake halfway down the straight for? Was it getting too scary for him, the speed? Keep up with him. I'm not sure. Whoa! Whoa, what's he brake there for? I think my car's a bit broken now. It's very broken. Guess what? He's pulling to the left. Oh, we've got a couple more laps. Steady on, man. Oh my word, it's nearly as bad as it was at New York. Can we catch him in this final lap? I don't know. Well, not doing stuff like that, we won't. Wow, I was so lucky to win that. Really lucky. Look at the state of the car. Oh dear. Right, let's get on with the next race then, and see how we get on. Right, Nordschleife then. How's this going to turn out? I'm not that confident. It's only one lap, though. Got a nice lead. Whoa. For now. I'm just having to take it steady where the corners are. The brakes on this thing leave a lot to be desired. Little tap on the wall, not too bad though. Oh no. First mistake. Well, major one anyway. It's going reasonably okay, I guess. Here comes the carousel. Oh, bounced out of it. Bounced out of it again. Get off the grass, Rick. Six-second lead. We're into the final sector. There we go, run to the finish line. Jobs are good. There we go. Awesome. Right. Oh, we didn't get any damage penalty. Nice. Yay, we've reached level 39 as well. Excellent stuff, excellent. Right, so we win the championship, so let's go back to the menu and see what we'll be doing next time. Alright, we won the Ferrari IMSA 550 Maranello. Very nice. Yeah, cool. Right, okay, so next time we'll be doing the North American RGT Open. Open to GT subclass race cars from the North American region. Right, cool. And I've got one car eligible apparently, but we'll see next week, see what we're going to use. So yeah, that concludes today's video. Many thanks for watching. Don't forget to hit that subscribe button before you go. Click the little bell next to it to be notified next time I'm live streaming or when I upload new videos. You can also follow me on Twitter, Instagram, and we have a Discord server. Links to those are in the description. Take it easy, stay safe, and I shall catch up with you soon. Bye for now.